very good, Jack. Because for some people, solitude and isolation can of itself become a problem.